Here are the other top stories we are following for you this morning. The Sacramento County Sheriff's Office says a 14-year-old girl was shot this morning on the northern edge of the county in Antelope. Take a look at your screen. A spokesman for the Sheriff's Office says the teen was shot around 4:30 this morning off of Watt Avenue near Delaney Drive and Davidson Drive. The Sheriff's Office says she was rushed to surgery at a local hospital. At this time, no suspected information on the suspect.